From New York City, the city that never sleeps. No, really, I haven't slept in a week. It's On Air at NBC Studios with your host, Jay, and tonight's guest, Waverly Gilcrease. Featuring the 30 Rock Band, I'm Reagan Kelly. And here's your host, Jay Crawford.
Thank you. Thanks for joining me on my first night as host on air of NBC Studios. Exciting, right? We are coming to you live from 30 Rockefeller Plaza, where some of my late night idols got their start. We've got a terrific show for you tonight, but first say hello to the 30 Rock and Roll Band. Can you believe this, Reagan? From tourist to host of On Air at NBC Studios, another 30 minutes. Wow, right?
Maybe I should make a run for president.
Oh. I'd probably settle for a reality show if I were you. On Air has so much talent behind the scenes. Let's give it up for the crew, all right? The crew, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so excited to bring out our first guest. They are starring in a new blockbuster action film being shot right here in New York City. One of the best in the business. Please welcome Waverly Gilcrease. Hello, Waverly. Great to have you here. How is New York treating you?
You know, so far it's been great.
Excited audience tonight. A little jumpy. So the film sounds incredible. It has a huge budget and is filled with A-listers. How'd you land this role?
Honestly,
She's hilarious, guys. You're going to keep her around. Sounds like everything's really working out for you. So I heard you're doing your own stunts. What's the craziest stunt you've done so far?
Okay, so I can answer.
Go ahead.
Okay, so I had to jump from a building and land on a big cushion.
Wow.
That was pretty wild.
Yeah. Last time I did that, I woke up in Vegas. I also heard you've been filming some noisy action scenes late at night in the Lower East Side. What's the worst complaint you've gotten? Somebody's a little jumpy in the control room. Sounds like a typical morning at my house, the jumpy control room. So your co-star has been in the news a lot lately. How's it been working with them?
They have been in the news for not great reasons, so it's been a little concerning.
I'll let them know I'll send my best.
Yeah.
You wouldn't want to get on their bad side.
No, you don't.
Waverly, we are so lucky to have you here today. What has been your favorite part of the tour?
Sitting in this nice white chair and being surrounded by wonderful people.
My favorite part is probably this right here. Yeah.
But did you make it in the prop room? I grabbed this and...
Oh, yeah, look at that. I heard you had sticky fingers. Yeah, they warned me that you might shoplift. Well, I'm glad you love the tour. There's so much talent and history in this building. The fact that I just realized I'm sitting at Jimmy's old desk. Can you take this thing? Can I take this thing? Oh, can you believe we're out of time? You have to come back and visit again. Will you do that?
Oh, of course.
Wonderful. Perfect. So good to have you here. Thanks for dropping by.
Anytime. But for you, next time I'd like to be on The Tonight Show.
I'd rather have better guests. And a better control room, guys. Come on. I'd like to thank everyone who made On Air at NBC Studios possible today. Reagan Kelly. The 30 Rock and Roll Band. Give it up for them, ladies and gentlemen. Talented Waverly Gilcrease, our wonderful camera operators, and of course, our crew in the control room. Thank you for visiting. We hope you enjoy the rest of the tour at NBC Studios. I'm Jake Crawford. Good night, everybody.